Good afternoon, dear students and teachers. A very warm welcome to one and all. Yes, this is our most, in fact, much awaited event of the year 21-22, where students explore their talents and skills in different events. Every year we celebrate Bosco Kala Utsav with great enthusiasm and pleasure in order to imbibe our values of togetherness and bond between each one of us. Before further delay, let us first invoke God's blessings. Without Him, we are no one. So dear students and teachers, join our hands, take a comfortable posture, relax your mind, and close your eyes. Let us reflect on this prayer. Dear Lord, thank you for this day and keeping us safe under your protective shield. We thank you for giving us this opportunity to conduct the science quiz. Continue blessing our management, heads, students, parents, and teachers. Today, in a special way, we pray for Miss Christina, our AHM, who is undergoing a surgery. Bless her, Lord, with good health and recovery. Lord, above all, we just ask you to show mercy on us so that soon we can start our offline school. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, boys. I think we have already, Miss Natasha, she has already instructed you all about these number of rounds and how we will start. The first is your spell bee, boys, where you will be asked two questions, two words. Each question carries 2 points, okay? Second is your puzzle solving. Now, that also, one student will solve the puzzle. And accordingly, we are going to give the points, okay? If your puzzle is completely correct, you will get those number of points. And if it is somehow not properly done, then accordingly, Miss Natasha will let you know. Third would be identifying the experimental skill, where you will get to know the experimental setup Akash will display. And only one setup will be of 5 points. If you are losing it out, then you won't get any points, okay? And the last round is rapid fire, where you will get 2 minutes to answer 10 questions, okay? And each question carries 1 point. All right, boys? This is okay, all set? Okay, to begin with, okay, 7th A is ready? Yeah, okay. Now, the first round is a spell bee. One boy is going to, I don't want any distraction. Like, even if there are 2 or 3 boys who can spell it out clearly, but I want you to decide who's that one to answer the correct answer, okay? Otherwise, then it will be a chaos, you know, if you are trying to unmute our mic and prompt that way. So the first question, the first word is for the 7th A. And your word is, 7th is ready. All 4 are there, right, miss? Okay. Okay, your first word is pseudophobia. Who will answer? Pseudophobia. No one?
7A boy, one of seven you A. has to answer. Who is going to take the initiative of answering for the team?
Okay. So we'll skip this, miss?
Yes, they lose a mark over here, yeah, since nobody answered. Second question.
Okay. Your second word is acetone. 7th A. Acetone?
The word is acetone. Seventh A.
Yes, miss.
Yes, Neil, go ahead.
Yes, Neil, over to you.
A-S-I-T-O-N-E.
Please repeat.
A-S-I-T-O-N-E.
A-S.
A-S-I-T-O-N-E.
No, I'm so sorry. It is A-C-E-T-O-N-E. So zero there. Okay, so no points, miss. Seventh A, okay? Okay, the next class here, 7B. Okay, over to you, 7B. Your first word is chemistry. Who's going to answer? 7B.
Anhad raised his hand. Anhad, yes, you Anhad. Can answer.
Yes, me. C-H-E-M-I-S-T-R-Y.
Very good. You get 2 points there. Okay. Your next word is opaque. Your second word is opaque. Seventh B. Again, I will repeat. Your word is opaque. Okay. No one?
Did you get it?
Yes, yes, Atharva.
Teacher, O-P-A-Q-U-E.
Very good.
Okay, you get 2 points there. So 7B, your points are 4. Okay, 4 points altogether. Okay, 7C. Boys, you will get only 30 seconds. Huh? You can't be taking.
Yeah, I will. I will.
30 to 40 seconds only. Okay. Okay, 7C, over to you. 7C, your word, the first word is ductile.
Miss, may I?
Yes, Anakin.
D-U-C-T-I-L-E.
Good. You get 2 points there. Okay. Your second word is chrysanthemum. Your second word is chrysanthemum.
Miss, may I?
Yes.
C-H-Y. C-H-Y-R. S-A-N.
No, I'm so sorry. It is C-H-R-Y.
Okay, miss. Okay, sorry.
So you get zero there. Okay. So together, it is 2 points, okay? You get 2 points there. 7B, 4 points. 7C, 2 points. 7A, nil. 7D, over to you. 7D, are you all there? Okay.
Yes.
Your first word is kaleidoscope.
Sorry, miss?
Kaleidoscope.
Kaleidoscope. K-A-L-I-D-O-S-C-O-P-E.
Please repeat.
K-A-L-I-D-O-S-C-O-P-E.
No, it is K-A-L-E-I. I'm so sorry. Okay, your second word is esophagus.
Nith.
Who will answer? Yes, Nidhi.
E-S-O-C-H-A-G-E-S.
Please repeat it again.
E-S-O-C-H-A-G-U-S.
No, I'm so sorry. It starts with O, not E. Okay. So, zero. Okay. Okay. Next class. The last class, 70. Where are you all? Okay. Over to you. Your first word is genetics.
Miss, can I answer?
Yes, Nihar.
genetics. Genetic.
TICS. Yeah, you get 2 points there. Your second word is malleable.
Genetics.
Over. First word. You have already answered, Nihar. The second word is malleable.
Miss, I can say.
Miss, you yes, can Navas. Repeat.
Malleable.
Miss, M-A-L-L-E-A-B-L-E.
Nawaz, 1 minute. Please unmute your mic, Nihar. Yeah, over to you, Nawaz.
Miss, M-A-L-L-E-A-B-L-E.
Yeah. You get 2 points there. So together, four points. Okay. So 7th A, the first round spell B, your scores are 7th A 0, 7th B 4, 7th C 2, 7th D 0, and 7th E 4 points. All right?
Yeah.
Congratulations,
good
boys.
Boy.
Yeah, good. Keep it up.
Yeah.
Okay, so, miss.
Congratulations.
Over to you.
For all those who haven't received any points, do not be disheartened. There are more three levels that we need to play. So you can, you know, cover up for yourself over there. We move on to the next part of the quiz, and that is the solving of the puzzle. Okay, now here I will post the link in the chat box. Okay, you will have to access the link. The ones whose names I have taken to solve the puzzle, only those boys will access the link. As soon as you have solved the puzzle, you will click a photo or take a screenshot and send it to me, send it to us on the BKU quiz group on WhatsApp with your standard and division. That's it. No name. Okay. Once we receive your standard and division, those divisions will get their marks accordingly as per the receiving of the screenshots or the photos. Have I made myself very clear, boys? So can I post the link in the chat box? Are we all ready? Yes. Okay. So to call out the names of the boys who are going to play this round, it's 7A Rishit Kumar, 7th B Atharva Deshmukh, 7th C Shaurya, 7th D Ziyan Irani, 7th E Nawaz Sheikh. Okay, only these four boys. Yeah, Ditsolkar. Sorry, Atharva Ditsolkar. Yeah.
It is Google form.
Okay. The puzzle link has been posted in the chat box. You all can please access it right away. Only the five boys.
Miss, they'll get 2 minutes, right?
2 minutes.
Yeah.
And your time has started.
Yeah. It is 2:13, boys, huh? So by 2:15, you'll be able to send us the screenshot.
If you finish it first, you can send it right away. Okay? You don't need to wait for the 2 minutes to end.
The others you're not supposed to solve, huh? Only those five boys.
The indication,
otherwise,
huh?
Yeah, your team will be disqualified.
Yeah,
please
getting an
that.
Indication, so don't do it. Don't try your stunts. One minute up. 20 seconds more. And stop solving. I need whatever you have solved, the photograph, to be sent in the group right away. I will mark you accordingly to which, how many ever pieces you have put together. So the photographs to be sent in the group right away. You have 1 minute to send the screenshot to me, or else it won't be accepted thereafter. Yes, I have received from 7C, 7D, 7E, 7A is missing, 7B, only 7A is missing. Rishit, please send it across. Yes, 7th A. 7th E is also come. Come on, 7th A, hurry up. Rishit, is there any problem? Okay. Miss, can we move on to the next event?
Yes, miss.
Till then, I will mark them for this round.
All right, boys. A third round is identify the setup, experimental setup. Okay, you'll get 1 minute to check, understand and visualize. Like, okay, please do not prompt, only one boy will answer. Okay, just relax your mind. Okay, first I'll start with 7th E. Akash, 7th E, yeah? Akash, over to you. 7th E slide, please. Yeah. Okay. 7th E?
7th A. Not 7. Miss, 7th E,
E
or
miss. E? I've started
okay.
with E.
E. Okay.
Okay. 7th E, over to you. You're going to identify this entire setup. It is one of our, you know, experiments. Experiment. So I just want the name of this experiment. Miss, you're not going to explain. No, only the name. Of this you're not going to explain.
Miss, can only I say?
Name. Yes, Nihar.
Miss, can I say?
Yes, Nihar. Yes, Nihar.
Miss, this is precipitation. Yes, miss, precipitation. The water is a.
What is the name of the experiment?
Going in another.
What is the name of the experiment?
Is the name of the precipitation?
No, Nihar, you can try a little further.
I can
say. Okay, Nihar, mute your mic, please. Yes, Nawaz, over to you.
Miss, sustainability.
No, I'm so sorry. No, this is the experiment of distillation. this experiment, we have it in one of the chapters, okay, methods of separating substances, where you will get to know how substances are getting separated. So this is one of experiment. You will maybe in the second term we'll get to know more about this experiment. I'm so sorry, you will get zero there. Okay, this is 7E.
Okay. Miss, they lose marks for this.
Yes, miss. 7D, over to you. Are you all there? Yeah. 7D, you're going to just identify this process and you're going to name the experiment. Is it visible, boys? 7D, boys?
Yes, miss, it is visible.
Yeah. You'll get 1 minute, huh, boys?
Miss, can I see?
Yes, Darsh.
The wind's movement.
Now, if you can try. Something related, if you can check.
Miss, air pressure?
No, Nide, I'm so sorry. You already had two. I've given you all 2 chances. So it is actually static electricity, boys. Can you see positive and negative charges there? Attraction and repulsion. Like charges, unlike charges. In standard 6 also you had this chapter. And in standard 7 also, you will be, you will get to know more about this static electricity. Okay? Like poles, unlike poles. So this experiment is all about static electricity. Okay. So no points, miss. Okay. 7C, over to you. This is your setup. Please identify. You will get 1 minute.
Miss, can I try?
Yes, Viraj.
Miss, expansion of metal.
Very good, expansion of metals. So metals, basically they are solid in nature. So this entire activity, the experiment is to check how solids expand on heating and how they contract on cooling. This chapter we are going to learn immediately after motion force and work. The last chapter, what we have it, like heat. This entire chapter is based on heat. So this is expansion of metals and contraction. So 7C gets 5 points. Well done. Okay. The next class, 7B, over to you. All the best. Yes. Please identify the setup.
Miss, can I say?
Teacher, can I try?
Only one boy, either Atharva or who's that other one?
Miss.
Soham. So you both decide who's going to answer, please. If you're like 120% confident, then only you answer this, because otherwise you're going to lose out 5 points.
Atharva,
you can discuss.
Teacher, it is.
Okay, Atharva is going to answer.
Okay.
Teacher, it is showing that oil and water has a different layer. It cannot mix.
I just want the name of the experiment.
Miss, can I?
Yes, Soham.
Miss, separation of oil and water.
Separation of oil and water is clear, but what is the main aim of this experiment? What is the name? You're correct. Half separation, somewhere you're trying to connect. What is this, the instrument, the apparatus to separate oil and water? What is the name of this apparatus? Okay, no idea.
Miss Okay. Atharva can tell.
Huh?
Miss that boy can tell.
Yeah. Okay. Will do. You can't be taking so much time, boys. Come on. Okay. Done? Atharva? You just have to name that instrument, the setup, yeah. How we separate oil and water.
Miss, micros, what is that, Miss?
Yeah, no problem.
Miss, Miss Micro Stabilized Dispersion, Miss.
No, Ray. Okay, it is separating funnel where oil and water can be separated, okay? You can see the layers, no? So, this is the experiment. This is also from one of the chapters in Standard 7, Methods of Separating Substances. So, the entire setup is of separating funnel, like how you separate oil from water. So, Miss, I think we can give them 1 point because they were close to that word. So, the separation word was correct. Only that funnel was missing, Soham.
Okay.
Okay? So, no problem. So, 1 point you get there. Okay. 7A, over to you. The next slide, please. 7th A.
Come on.
Yeah, who's going to answer? Take your time, you have 1 minute. Check, observe, think, then answer, okay? Seventh A.
Come on, seventh A, it's very familiar to you.
You have 10 seconds.
No one, you can give it a try. Come on.
Miss.
Yes, Ryan.
Miss, yes. Refraction of light in water.
Close.
Okay. Yeah. Try. You can relate that word light is correct, but one scientific word is missing. Reflection, then try.
Yes, can I?
Yes, Neil. Seventh A, right, Neil?
Yes, miss. Refraction of ray in water.
Okay. No, Neil, this is actually the experiment is all about scattering of light. Can you see how the light is getting scattered in certain colors like rainbow? So this is that, you know, the torch, water, and you can see the scattering of light in different, you know, the ways. This is one of the chapters in Standard 7, Light and Shadows. Okay, this you will learn maybe in the second term, where you will get to know about shadows, lights, effects of light, then eclipses. Okay, so what to do, miss? 1 point again?
Okay.
Because he was close to that reflection. Okay, so 7A also gets 1 point here. Okay, so I'll just repeat the scores. Round 3, 7E, 0, 7D, 0, 7th C, 5 points, 7th B, 1 point, 7th A, 1 point each.
Okay.
Okay? And yes. Round 2, we will let you know, boys, about that puzzle. Okay.
Boys, yeah. There were two boys of the same class. I think Nihar and Nawaz, 70 boys. Both of you are 70 boys, right? So you're. So
yes, miss.
Sorry?
Yes, miss.
Seven boys, right? Right? Nihar and Nawaz. So both of you have sent the puzzle.
Miss, we will discuss first.
No, only one child had to solve it. So you all will be losing your points over there for both the boys sending the screenshot. Okay?
Miss,
yes. So over here, your standard 7C, class 7C comes first. Okay? Followed by 7A. Then we have 7D. Then we have 7B and finally we have 7E. Because there were two screenshots, I had to do this to you. Okay, it was very clearly mentioned. Only one child had to do it. Right? So, yes, miss.
Points also you will discuss now or little later for this puzzle?
Yeah, we'll give it to them later.
Okay.
We move on to the next part and the last and very important part as well of this quiz competition, that is the rapid fire round. So your, as Miss said, 2 minutes will be given to answer 10 questions. Okay, there will be no options given to you. Only one child will give the correct answer and that answer will be taken as the final answer for the team. Okay. The questions will be displayed on the screen so that even if you don't hear my voice, it's there right in front of you. So you can read it and you can answer. Okay. So we'll start with the first team, Team Yellow, that is the 7A class. Okay. Akash, let's go to the first slide. And the first question, I will start your timing for 2 minutes right now. The first question is, which is the largest organ in the human body? Which is the largest organ in the human body?
Miss, skin.
Very good. Second, name one bad conductor of heat. Name one bad conductor of heat.
Plastic straw.
Very good. Third, the color between blue and yellow in the spectrum or rainbow. The color yellow between blue and yellow. Yes.
Green.
Very good. Next, when does a solar eclipse take place?
Miss Kenner?
Yes.
Miss, when the sun, the moon, and the earth come in one straight line, a solar eclipse takes place.
So, what do we call that day? You give me the day.
Surya Grahan.
The day. It depends on the. It's a perfect answer. But I need the day.
Miss, new moon.
Very good. Who said that? Is that Shrayan?
Shrayan.
Very good. Next. What is the male part of the flower called?
Miss Kenner?
Yes.
Miss Andesium.
Androsium,
sorry.
Very good. Next. World Nature Conservation Day is celebrated on? If you don't know, say pass.
Miss.
Yes.
July 28th.
Very good. Next. Which kind of muscle is the heart made up of?
Miss Gunnar.
Yes.
Miss Cardiac muscles.
Very good. Next. What type of motion is the change in season? Hurry up.
Identify the motion.
You have to tell me the motion.
Type. Changes in season.
Miss periodic motion.
Very good. Next. What does tobacco contain?
Miss nicotine.
Very good. Last.
Very good.
How many atoms of hydrogen are present in one molecule of water? How many atoms of hydrogen are present in one molecule of water?
Miss, two.
Very good. Okay, all the 10 questions have been answered by the 7th A class. Excellent. Okay,
you get 10 points.
Moving on to the 7th B class. Boys, are you ready? The 7th A will mute their mics. 7th B, your first question is, what type of motion is the movement of a pendulum clock?
Miss, oscillatory motion.
Very good. Next question, the sternum and ribs protect the heart from the front and the spine protects it from the back. True or false?
True, Miss.
Very good. Next, the muscles you have control over are called as? What type of muscles are they?
Voluntary or involuntary?
Yeah.
Hello, I gave one option.
Come on, Miss has given you two options. Voluntary or involuntary?
Miss, what?
The muscles you have control over.
No, Miss, what is that option?
Voluntary or involuntary?
So, hum, you have only one.
Come on, hurry up. You will miss on the other questions.
Involuntary,
wrong. Next. The first case of novel coronavirus was identified in this place.
Name the place.
Come on. It's a hot topic now.
Miss, Wuhan, China.
Very good.
Yes, very good.
Next. A practice of avoiding animal products, especially in one's diet, and consuming only plant-based food. What is this kind of practice called? People are following this very much now.
It's a trend, yeah, these days.
Yeah, come on. It's a very hyped up trend nowadays. Come on. If you don't know, say pass. We'll go to the next question.
Teacher, can I say?
Yes.
It's a photosynthesis.
No, dear. It's wrong. Next question. No. What do cell contain?
Miss, DNA?
No. Okay. Next question. What is necessary for sound to be produced? How is sound produced? Come on. Do we know the answer?
Can I?
Yes, Soham.
Creating a pressure wave or object vibration, Miss.
What's the right word? You just said that.
Miss,
after
creating
object...
pressure and objects vibration, miss.
Very nice. So I wanted just the word vibration. Okay. Next question. These help in repairing the wear and tear of the body.
Miss,
name
tissue.
The organ.
It's not an organ.
Miss, tissue.
No. This helps in repairing the wear and tear of the body. It's what you consume, something that you consume, and that helps you to repair the wear and tear of the body. Come on, boys.
Epithelial.
Yes. Sorry?
Epithelial cell.
I didn't quite get you.
Epithelial cell, he said.
No. Shall we pass? Come on, 7th B class. Okay, moving on to the next.
Miss cells.
No, it's proteins. Proteins repair the wear and tear of your body. Okay, next question. The muscles of this organ never get tired. The muscles of this organ
name the organ
tired. Come on. Very
name the
easy.
Organ.
Name the organ. The
heart.
Very good, Atharva. The heart. Next, last question. One Martian year. One Martian. Martian means Mars. Okay. One Martian year is equal to dash Earth days. How many days on Earth? One Martian year is equal to dash Earth days. Come on, you can give it a try. I can give you a hint. It was in one of your newspapers.
Miss, 687 days.
Excellent, Soham. Very nice. 687 days. Okay. So
overall the points, miss?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points for 7th B class. 6 points.
Okay.
Moving on to the 7th C. 7th C boys. The rest, mute your mic. Akash, you can change the slide, please. Yeah, the first question for you. The sportsman to win a gold medal in javelin throw for India in the Tokyo Olympics 2021.
Miss Neeraj.
Miss Kanan. Neeraj Chopra.
One boy. Neeraj
One
Chopra.
Only, yeah, boys.
Correct. I will reduce marks if there are two boys speaking at a time. Huh? Next question. The scientist to put forth the theory of the survival of the fittest and natural selection.
Miss Mayor.
Yes.
Miss Charles Darwin.
Excellent. Next. The female reproductive part of the flower.
Miss Mayor.
Yes.
Gynoecium.
Okay. Gynoecium. Correct. Next. This is a useful medium for the transmission of sound.
Miss Air.
Very good. Next. What is autotrophic mode of nutrition?
Miss making your own food.
Very good, Anakin. Preparing their own food. Next. How many molecules of oxygen does carbon dioxide have?
Miss 2.
Very nice. Next. Name the units of mass.
Come on, it's easy.
No hints
grams,
for this question.
Kilo and kilograms.
Who's that?
Shaurya.
Shaurya Gaikwad. Grams, what? Kilograms and tons.
Very nice. Next. The formula for velocity.
Miss Viraj. You had one of this chapter.
Yes,
Viraj.
Miss distance upon total time.
Is it distance?
Miss displacement upon total time.
Very good. Displacement upon time. Next question. The liquid used to kill germs of coronavirus.
Hand sanitizer.
Very good. Next, last question. Name one good conductor of heat.
Miss Steel.
Very nice. Okay, so all your 10 questions are right. So 10 marks for 7C class. Moving on to the 7D.
Keep it up, boys.
Yeah, 7D class.
7D, all the best.
All the best, 7D. The first question. World Health Day is celebrated on? World Health Day is celebrated on? Come on, 7D.
7 April.
7, what did you say?
April.
7th, you said, right?
Yeah.
Correct. 7th April. Next question. The symbol for calcium is?
Miss CA.
Very good.
Next. A capital or small? Zian?
Miss Capital.
Small it is. Okay, anyways, we'll give
anyway,
them.
Anyway, it was right, so we will consider it. Next question. Conical shaped leaves with sloping branches is an adaptation of plants in the dash region.
The snowy region.
Snowy region.
Very nice. Next, one child will answer, huh? The part that grows from inside the seed towards the soil is called as?
Radical.
Very good. Next, the scientist who put forth the important principle, air decreases when velocity increases and velocity decreases when air increases, was? Yes, Nidhi?
Isaac Newton.
Sorry?
Sir Isaac Newton.
Wrong. Next question. It was Daniel Bernoulli. Okay. Next question.
Miss 100 degrees Celsius.
Sorry?
Miss, what is the boiling point of water? 100 degrees Celsius.
Correct. Ask you already said it, so very nice. It's 100 degrees Celsius. Next question. Name the International Human Space Flight Program launched by US in 2017. A hint, it's again from the newspaper.
Miss NASA.
No. It's a program you have to name. One more chance and I will change the question. Yes, Darsh?
SpaceX.
Sorry?
SpaceX.
Wrong. Next question. It's Artemis program. Artemis program. Okay. Next. What is heterotrophic mode of nutrition?
Yes, may I answer?
Yes, Ziyan.
Heterotrophic mode of nutrition is when a plant or an animal cannot produce its own food and live off of others' nutrition and
So in short, what can you just
they cannot produce their own food.
Okay, good. So they're depending on others for their food. So that is heterotrophic. Next. Plants convert light energy into dash and store it.
Answer.
Yes.
Miss, store it in the form of chemical energy.
Very nice. Next. The outermost covering of a cell is called, of a plant cell to specify?
Miss, cell membrane.
Is it cell membrane? What's another word for cell membrane? Yes.
Miss, plasma membrane.
Okay. It's the cell wall. Okay. It's the cell wall. Okay. I think that's the last question. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 answers right for 7th D class. 7th E, are you ready?
7D, you get 7 points, okay?
Yeah, 7th D get 7 points. 7 E, last but the first question for you. The length of the small intestine is? The length of the small intestine is?
Miss, 22 feet.
What?
It's 22 feet.
22 feet, do you know how much that is? It's only
7 meters.
Bigger than the size of your house, yeah?
No, Nawaz. No, no.
Wrong. Next question. This, what semiconductor device did Bardeen invent in 1947? Again, from the newspaper. What semiconductor device did Bardeen invent in 1947? Shall we pass? Yes, no. Okay, next question. The plant that grows from inside the, yes? The plant.
I am telling the answer.
Sorry?
It's the second answer.
Yes.
The transistor.
Very good, it's a transistor. Okay, so you can't answer that late, Nawaz. You have to answer in the stipulated time. Okay, that will not be considered
much. Okay.
Yes. What is the third question? Answer to the third question. The part that grows.
Miss radical. Radical. Radical.
Wrong.
Ma'am, plumule. Plumule.
Decide. I will not take two answers.
Over. Yeah. Next question, please.
Next question. Fourth, the portion of the leaf attached to the stem is called. Very easy. The portion of the leaf attached to the stem is called. Come on, boys.
Chapter 2, Standard 7.
It is petiole.
Sorry? Wrong. No, not the petiole. Wrong. Next question. The formula to find the density of water. The formula to find the density of water. Come on.
Miss, D is equal to M. D is equal to M.
Sorry, repeat. I don't want M and all that. You need to give me the full annotation. Give me the full word. I don't want just the annotations. Yes.
The mass and mass? The size. And the size of the molecule.
Miss, mass, volume and density.
So how do you put, what is density equal to? Give me the formula.
We want the formula, boys. Like how we have area of rectangle and perimeter. One specific formula we have, right? To calculate.
Yeah. So what is the formula? Density is equal to?
Cubic centimeter.
Miss, M, MV.
M?
V.
So what is M and what is V?
Then can I say?
Yes.
Density is equals to mass. Volume, mass volume.
What mass volume?
No, miss, we can't give them point. No, yeah. all are trying to check. Density, you are just saying mass volume, but what is there the
when operation? We say area of a rectangle, you all will say no, that it's length into breadth into whatever height. You all say the multiplication, division, everything. So here also you have to specify the right formula. That is the meaning of formula. You have to give the signs also. So we don't consider this. Yeah. It's considered wrong. Next question. The transport system of plants consists of these two substances. The transport system of plants consists of these two substances.
It is xylem and phloem.
Very nice, Nawaz. Xylem and phloem. Good. Next question. What are scavengers? Or who are scavengers? Arya. Who are scavengers?
Miss the animal who feed on the dead animals.
Very good. Next question. Weight is a scalar or a vector quantity? Weight is a scalar or a vector quantity? Which one of the two?
Miss Scalar.
Wrong. It's a vector quantity. Next question. World No Tobacco Day is celebrated on?
The 31st May.
Very good. 31st May. Next and last question. The symbol for sodium is? The symbol for sodium is?
Miss Na.
Very nice. Good. So the 7th E gets 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points. 5 points.
Okay, miss.
Okay.
So boys, that's the end.
Yeah. And the puzzle points are as follows. 7C gets 8 points. 7th A gets 5 points. 7th D gets 3 points. 7th B gets 2 points. And 7th E gets 1 point.
Okay, miss. So, miss, overall, we can
miss, can let you them just read out the rapid fire points once again, all throughout, starting from 7th A?
Rapid fire?
Yes.
Yeah. 7A, 10. 7B, 6. 7C, 10. 7D, 7 points. And 7E, 5 points.
Okay. All right. So, the final results will be declared later, okay, after the calculations of marks are done by the team, okay, and it will be put on the Bosco Kalautsav quiz group. Okay, you all played very well, boys. I want you all to give a round of applause for yourself and a pat on your back, okay, because you all played extremely well in a very short span of time. Mind-blowing for all those who were so well prepared for the rapid fire round. Very nice. Okay. The puzzle round, the spell bee round. Each and every round, y'all boys put in your best shot, and that is really commendable. Okay. We thank Miss Karuna also for, you know, for her constant support, and Miss Lakshmi, without whom this event wouldn't have been successful.